Hi, Joanie wanted to see what our view was, so I'm going to turn you guys around on my webcam and show you what I see when I'm on the computer. Sorry if it looks like you're in an earthquake. I have my piggy bank, my journal, which I still write in a sentence every day, some lotions, and nail polish. My checkbooks. There's the thing that Eden had sent me that I colored, and a picture my friend had made, and a little kitty, and my cousin. And then up here on this side is a mirror. And then above my desk is the Last Supper, which is not focusing. My computer. My dream thing from Eden. And my other one from Eden, and that's from Eden. It's like a whole little Eden thing. Some old pictures that I had scanned. My trip notebook is right here. Eden sent me this, and this, and this, and this, and this. My Pez, my handy dandy Pez, because it always has to be close by. A coffee cup with some stuff in it. Like change and things and other little tins that I got. I still have some toxic waste candy. And then up there is another picture of an old picture of Jesus that my mom had got at some point. And my printer. Then my other desk is over here. There's my honking glass of tea. Oh, it's so good. My cell phone. But yeah, this is my little area. I want to hang something right here. I think I'm going to hang... Wait. I think this is going to go right here. And then the window's right behind me. So yeah. Whoops. That is what I see every day when I'm online. Oops. Bye.